Japanese Defense Minister Kishi Nobuo condemned China for firing missiles into Japan's exclusive economic zone. Kishi said China launched 9 ballistic missiles during its military drill near Taiwan on August 4th. He said 5 of them were believed to have fallen within Japan's EEZ. It is the first time for China's ballistic missiles to fall into the zone. The closest one dropped about 80 kilometers off Yonaguni Island in Okinawa Prefecture. The defense minister said the incident is a grave matter that concerns Japan's national security and the safety of its people. While no damage to Japanese ships or other property has been confirmed, Kishi said Japan lodged a protest against China through diplomatic routes.